What an absolutely perfect launch, and a great way to finish off the Expire. We walked from Biscas, which is down there, which I just made last night on tired legs, and this morning we've hiked up all the way up that spine around to here, and this launch couldn't be better. South facing, we've got a southeast and southwest slope, sheltered from the northerly that's coming over a top, and I'm trying to fly over there. I think that's Peña Montañesa. We'll have a look in the maps now. Over and pushing out, it's really strong. So there's the turn point up there. I'll take a leisurely stroll and get up there.
Definitely want to say a big thank you to Inigo and all the people working with him for putting on such a special race. There's not very many opportunities to be in a competition like this. There were definitely some painful and some scary moments, quite a few, but the ones that I'll really remember very frequently every day I would be walking or I'd be flying and I would just be amazed by how beautiful all the things around me were. Maybe little flowers, maybe beautiful mountains down below me. And it's really an amazing experience to be part of a race like this. So thank you to everyone. Lots of respect for everybody. And it's been wonderful. I hope to be back in 2 years.